Hello, this is Alexander Cross, Criminal Defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area. If you'd like to learn more about criminal defense, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross & Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comment section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos. So, we received an interesting inquiry here on our YouTube channel. This has to do with somebody who got charged with violating parole. Let's see here. My son didn't pay for a few items at a store, and when it was demanded that he pay, he punched an older person. He was arrested, but he was on parole. Well, first of all, punching an elder. This is an elder that you are not charged with caring for. It's not somebody that you are, it's not a hospital situation. This would still be a misdemeanor under Penal Code Section 243.25, which carries up to 1 year in county jail. Now, also the whole petty theft aspect, we have to talk about that. That would be a violation of Penal Code Section 484. If you take something that's worth or costs less than $950 from a store without paying, on purpose obviously, that is a misdemeanor that carries up to 6 months in the county jail. If the value of the item or items is of $950 or more, now you'd be talking about a felony grand theft under Penal Code Section 487, which carries up to 3 years state prison. Now, in this case, you're on parole. Any one of these offenses would be a violation of your parole. Now, it doesn't say here what you were on parole for, but any misdemeanor or felony would be the basis for a parole violation, which means that if you had been released on good behavior from state prison, you're going to go back into state prison, potentially to serve the balance of the sentence that you were supposed to be serving before you were released and then subsequently committed this offense. Please keep in mind that if you're on probation or parole for any offense, you basically have to behave like an angel. You cannot commit any kind of crime whatsoever, be it misdemeanor or felony. Please don't do it, because any kind, violation of the law would be the basis for a violation of probation or parole, which would have dire consequences down the line. You know, with regards to violation of parole, you'll get thrown back into prison, and for violations of probation, you can make it so that in the future, you would not be able to expunge your criminal record. Regardless, if you'd like to learn more about criminal defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross & Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comments section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos. But if you've been accused of a crime and need representation in court, call us now for a free consultation at 1-800-862-7677. Once again, 1-800-862-7677. On our next video, we're going to be discussing the case of somebody who got accused of shooting a firearm at night. Criminal lawyer, criminal lawyers, DUI lawyer, DUI lawyers, criminal attorney, criminal attorneys, DUI attorney, DUI attorneys.